The Indiana favorite, fried pork tenderloin sandwich.
Guess, maybe cut it in thirds.
Just butterfly your pork tenderloin as thin as you can, and then once that's done, you just want to pound it thin.
A new seasoning in hand, and the only way to try it out is, as you see, trying it out. Panko is one of my all-time favorites. Your pork tenderloin looks something like that. Looky there, looky there. Call it a beaver tail. Get out of here.